stretches circles less than 3 minutes to the start.
That was the only way to find a barrel so far. It is partial kit. Partial kit. Red, your first score, a 157. You're still in third. You now need a 194. Red. Attention servers, 5 minutes. 5 minutes remaining. Red, you're in third. You need a 194.
She's still hungry for more. We'll see her again here.
Well, she's definitely giving it her best shot. Here's Isabella Nichols. Your heat leader trying to better a low score of a 1.0, and I think she'll be able to do that. So Betty Lou will be in a little bit lower. Getting first, here she goes. That's Betty Lou, aka Shreddy Lou, down the line at back door. Right over Isabella. Cracks it one more time. So, 2 minutes and 15 seconds remaining. That means Marissa Moore off the back with first priority. Two scores on the way that should better the current scoring for Isabella and for Betty Lou. Isabella counting a 1.0. She had a wave with a couple of turns. Red, you now need a 386. Carissa in red, you need a 386. Priority is red, then white.
Well, that smart surfing from Isabella and Betty Lou having the top priority in the heat, taking advantage. Both improving their situation and now putting Carissa Moore up against the ropes here with 110 remaining. Here she goes. She's on the paddle. Carissa Moore up and riding. Stalling. Pulling in. Back door section. Oh.
55 seconds. Everybody on the beach, I think, will go to meant to be. 30 seconds remaining. Last score of red is 0.8, not enough. You still need a 386. Red still needs a 386, 20 seconds remaining.
Yeah, Lockhead, I don't know if there's enough time for her to get herself back out there. She doesn't look like she's even on the path, so that should be all. There is another here.
4, 3, 2, 8, 1. In first, Isabella Nichols. In second, Carissa Moore. Bowing out in third. Heat number two, stand by.